6, a fire today at a home in Branford, and the cause may surprise you. Crews responded to a home in Indian Neck this morning, and when they got there, they found a couch that was on fire in the living room. Now, they were able to put it out. Officials say the fire started after sunlight came through a sliding door and was magnified through a glass ball that was left on the couch. Luckily, someone was home at the time and smelled the smoke.